What's up, guys? Today we're back in the Crew 2 Open Beta, which is going until June 24th, and the game is fully releasing on June 29th. But today I wanted to show you as fast as possible how to get money fast. I'm gonna try to make this video as quick as possible, so hopefully it ends up relatively short. But the first tip I want to give is that getting followers is a great way to get money, because each time you level up your followers bar down here, you will get a ton of money. Like right here, that was my first level up for followers, I think, and I got over 100k. There's many ways to get followers. You can get them by doing pretty much anything, any activity or stuff. But my favorite way is to get a plane, which you can get after completing the plane tutorial. And if you don't know where that is, it's right here. But you get in your plane and then just do stunts. Basically everything you learned in the tutorial. Flying with other players will give you followers for flying information. Fly upside down, on your side, close to the ground, do rolls, flips, and combine them together, like flying upside down, close to the ground, while air drifting. This will eventually max out in how many followers you can get, but you just stop doing it and let it refresh, then start again to keep getting followers. This is my favorite way to get followers. There's tons of other ways to get followers and money, but this is my favorite way if I'm trying to get actual followers and don't feel like grinding races or anything like that. But like I said, races are also a good way if you like to race, and especially if you're good at them. And you actually don't really have to be that good at races. Like I'm going to show you here, these races are actually very easy to do. They're one of the first races in the game. I'm not sure how it's going to be when it fully releases, but races might actually be the best way to earn money, but it's still a grind. They will not only give you money though, but followers as well, bringing you closer to your follower level up, which again gives a big chunk of money. And all you have to do is come in third place to receive your rewards. If you're playing with friends, all they have to do is come in third place and you'll also get the rewards, even if you came in last place. You'll get the money and the parts that you earn after the race. Also, completing races on a harder difficulty gives you more money, but I wouldn't advise doing this until you have a really fast car and the normal races are really easy for you. If you don't have a car that's better than the free one at the beginning yet, or your car isn't really upgraded, I would just do the normal difficulty races and then go to the harder ones once you have a better vehicle. One of the best races you can do is a street race right here in Las Vegas called the Strip South. This is a race that I've seen many people talking about, and it's for a good reason, because completing it on normal difficulty will give you 2,100 followers and almost $16,000, or bitcoins or whatever they're called. And completing it on hard gives you 2,600 followers and almost $20,000 or money. So this is possibly the best race you can do and the best way to earn money in the Crew too. I mean, there are other races that have almost the same amount of money, but this is probably the best one at the beginning, and it's a relatively fast race. It doesn't take that long, and if you learn the race, you can just grind this nonstop and come in first every time. But yeah, this race is possibly the best way to earn money in the Crew too. Just don't forget to pick up all your parts after. That way you can upgrade your car and make the race even easier next time. Another race that's good to grind for money is actually a boat race called Uber Dam. This is a little harder if you don't have a decent boat, but again, on these races, you just need to come in third to receive the rewards. And again, playing with friends makes it a lot easier to earn money, because all you need is one of you to win the race. One of you needs to come in third and you will receive all of the rewards. You can come in last place, your friend can come in third, and you'll both get the maximum amount of money and parts. But if you have a slower boat on this one, the free default boat like I had, try to watch the map and cut corners. These AI aren't the smartest people, they'll kind of go in a straight path, so cutting corners helps a lot. Timing your boosts right also helps a lot. Save your boosts, know when to use them. I'm not the best driver out there, I haven't played driving games in a long time, I hardly play them anymore, but I like to save most of my boosts for when I'm on a straight drive so that I can boost myself and get the maximum amount of speed that I can and keep going that speed for as long as I can without having to turn or hit a ramp. And the last couple of ramps is actually where I kept getting destroyed. I would be in first place the entire time until I hit these ramps. And these are right after jumping off the dam and going through the little canyon type river. The best thing to do that I found is to go around the first one and then hit the next one on the right side and try to use a little of your boost right before hitting it and use the rest after landing. After each race, collect your parts and upgrade them. Once your boat's fast enough, you can go to the harder difficulty for a better reward. And again, guys, for the 100th time, if you have any friends to play with on here, play with your friends, because that is the best way to earn money. Because not only is he in there to make it a higher chance of you getting a reward, if you have 4 people in there, that's 4 AIs that are gone and quadruple the chance of you getting the rewards for the race. You don't even have to win, just a friend has to win. I mean, I haven't done this with 3 other players. I've only done it with 1 other person, so I can confirm that it works with 1 other person, but I'm assuming if you have 3 other friends on here and have a 4-man crew, it'll work the same. But thanks for watching, guys. If you want to see more videos on the Crew 2, don't forget to leave a like. That lets me know that you guys do want to see more of this game. Hopefully, I'll see you guys in the next video. See ya.